right, well, this time of year, the leaves sure are pretty, but they're a real pain if you have to get them out of your gutters. So today, a way to get rid of that household hassle for good. We've been saying it's been like raining leaves lately.
It's been accumulating at our house for sure. It's on the agenda to get that done.
It's true. You got to get it done. So maybe you think gutter guards are the answer. The truth is they don't make your gutters magically resistant to leaves or other debris. But there's one option that guarantees it can do just that.
John Chapman is here from LeafGuard to tell us how their system works and how it can actually keep people safe and sound around the world.
Yep, on the ground.
On the ground?
Yep, in Southeast Wisconsin, you basically have five different products, from screens to vinyl covers to aluminum covers. They all come in a box and they're all 5 feet tall and they slide under, nail screw or glue into your roof, and they are not 100% maintenance free.
No, they're not.
We're the only people that are one piece made with the nose being a little bit forward, and we're the only ones that can shake your hand, look you in the eye, and say you'll never clean your gutters again.
Yeah, because you have the patent on it, so people can't copy it. That's
right.
The point.
We are the only one-piece system out there. We're the only people that have the Good Housekeeping seal. We've been around since 66 as a nationwide company. 1 million people have it. Southeast Wisconsin, probably 75,000 to 80,000 people.
Yeah. Is this the time of year when people are thinking, they're seeing it rain leaves, and they figure, I have to do this? Is this the
That's
time
what they're thinking.
That people are saying, all right, I'm going to give you a call?
It is the time, and then you're at a point right now where if you call and make a decision to go forward, we can still get you done this year, okay, whether that be the LeafGuard gutter or the roofs that we do. But if you wait into Thanksgiving, you might be too late.
Too late. So what are the advantages over the LeafGuard screens and the other add-on cover systems?
It really comes down to if you ever want to use your ladder still, or if you don't want to use your ladder, LeafGuard replaces everything that you have up there right now as far
Does
as gutters and downspouts.
Does anyone want to use their ladder?
There are the younger folk that some of them might.
Okay.
But all it takes is one fall and you're in the emergency room and you no longer want to use your ladder.
No, plenty of dads, you know, of my contemporaries who are still getting on ladders. It's not safe.
We all hit an age where you don't want to do it anymore. And with this, how it works is the molecules of water stick to the roof, they stick to the lid, the water will all go in. And because the nose is a little bit over the bottom, all the water goes in and all the junk goes on the ground.
Mm-hmm. And so what are some of the warranties?
The warranties we give you are that it will never pull or sag off of your house, which if you look at some old gutters, that happens often. It will never leak. It will never clog. The paint is guaranteed that it will never chip, peel, chalk, or fade. And snow and ice will not damage it. Now, that is a lifetime transferable warranty. Lifetime, what does that mean? It means how good is the company? Because one of the problems we find in the gutter world is that companies often go out of business, you know, mm-hmm, 3 to 4 years down the road. We've been around since the 60s, so I figure I have 20, maybe 30 years left, so that's what lifetime means to me.
You got more than that. Come on. I think
you got more than that, too. Don't undercut yourself. The good housekeeping seal that you mentioned, how important is that?
Well, we're the only ones that have it. What it really comes down to is they took the product, they studied it for about 3 weeks, they come back to the consumer and they tell the consumer, you know what? LeafGuard does what LeafGuard says it does. Mm-hmm. They're the ones that gave it the no paint, the chip, peel, chalk, or fade. They're the ones that came up with 30 inches of rain in 1 hour. They're the ones that came up with all the statistics that we can tell consumers. And it gives you a peace of mind when you make a purchase.
Will we ever get that much rain in an hour here?
If you're 08, they had that storm that came through, Whitefish Bay
like
manhole
it.
Cover coming
I remember
off, and
it well.
The gym over filled up, and that was about 10 to 15 inches of rain an
Almost.
Hour. Hurricanes
so if
at 38.
Double or more Never. That, then
no.
you have a problem.
You're probably not
so
worried
probably
about
safe.
Your gutters if you have a hurricane.
You can have water
through.
In your basement, but not in your gutter, right? Wasn't there somebody, an original engineer that came up with the concept? I remember you talking
Where it came
about
up
that.
Was Herbert Engler came up with this idea in the 60s. And where he came up with it was actually pouring a glass of water into the sink and the water stuck on the edge of the glass. And it was the science of water adhesion.
Mm-hmm.
He said, hey, can we make that into a product that the water will go in, and the nose over here is a little bit over the bottom, and that's how it works. The water sticks and rolls in, all the debris goes on the ground.
I wish I had ideas like that.
I know, right?
Just one.
Basic science, and it made him a very rich man.
Yes.
How did you decide to add on the Valdino roofing? Because that's the other portion of your company.
Well, because we've been in business so long, we have a lot of customers, and every once in a while, someone needs a new roof.
Mm-hmm.
They were picking a company is kind of the hard part when you buy anything. So they liked our company. They said, hey, can you guys do roofs? And we says, well, we have a guy on staff that had been in the roofing business for 20 years with his father. And Brian Schwab took over it. And I think we've been doing roofs for 3 or 4 years now.
Yeah.
Started out basically with no advertising, just going with previous customers. And now we're actually advertising and growing.
You really That's want great. Someone you can trust too with a roof, because the quotes vary. We just did that recently, and it was like we got quotes that were double some other quotes.
Really? You know? For the same job, same materials.
Well, you know, of course there's differences, but basically, I mean, you're going to choose a roof. But the important thing, I think, is trusting and having trust in the relationship, so you know that you're getting something good.
The variables that come into play with the roof actually is not so much the shingle. You can look at the shingle, they're pretty much the same. It's how the shingle is installed and what they do to remove your roof, what they do under the shingle to make it work into a 30 or 40 or possibly a 50-year shingle. That goes on who does the install.
Right, and what pig is underneath that their new roof, right?
Yeah. Right, right.
How do they leave your yard and all that good stuff?
You know, clean it up. We don't want any complaints, so we actually clean up the yard better than it was when we got there.
Yes, and that goes to
all employees, no subcontractors. Nice. We're fully insured when we're on the job site.
That's great. You guys are wonderful. You got these great offers right now because it's not too late. But don't wait till Thanksgiving, because then it may be too late.
Correct.
You can right now get an additional $125 off any existing promotion that's running for LeafGuard gutter system. A lot of times I see those in the Val packs and things like that.
Yep.
And then you also have an additional $175 off any existing Valdino roofing promotion running. So those extra ones, say you saw them here on the Morning Blend, here's where you can find LeafGuard, guttersmilwaukeewi.com or 262-678-18. 18 is the number to call to set up your appointment. 679-1818. Thanks so much, Sean.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Thank you.